Thanks for the vote of confidence, Jake.
Next.